Well, here's an interesting one. I think Dov Issacs from Adobe would love this one. Okay, so I just updated my Illustrator under apps. Yeah, I got the, you know, warning or option to upgrade to 23.0.1, which I did. Had a little problem. I don't know. It said problem, try again. I did. It worked. I used Illustrator once today, worked fine, closed it, and here I am. So now I went to export this version 4 of this file, which I've done earlier today and yesterday, and it worked fine. You know, file export, and I'm making an interactive PDF. I saved it down to the correct folder here. I'm going to override, replace. You know, all the settings basically as they were. I did pump it up to 96 ppi resolution. Clicked export. That font is also not missing, by the way. It's another problem. And look at this. It makes a PDF, and instead of kicking it open in Acrobat or Preview, it just all of a sudden start opening up in Illustrator. So I was like, okay, what's going on here, you know? So I get out of here, and I went to the file. I saved down here because I converted it from PDF first into InDesign, and it's this one here. And you see it right here. You see, well, maybe I can. I mean, that's just the weirdest thing. You see, like, the list view, it shows up as Illustrator. See right there, the earlier or yesterday, this one showed up as PDF, a preview. This one switched to Illustrator, even though it worked earlier today. But if I switch to icon view, back to looking like, this is the one here, like the normal PDF preview. If I do a space bar, I can see it. That's quite normal. By the way, with our tool, IDUtil, we can do that with InDesign files as well. Isn't that neat? InDesign file, boom. See, preview by MarkzWare. Anyway, I digress. Here we see here, PDF. Oh, but look it up there. It says open with Adobe Illustrator CC 2019. Now, why is that? Well, that has to do with a file association on the macOS. Now, I didn't update my macOS last week. I did it. It's just after I updated Illustrator from Adobe. So there's something there. But anyway, if you do a command I, what you'll see is you get this here, and under open with, you can might be closed like that. You can drill it down, go here, and you can change that to whatever you want. Now, many people won't like to view their PDFs in preview. I don't mind it for quick viewing. And then, you know, change it to that. And you can do change all. And then it says, are you sure you want to change all so your docs open with this application preview app? So all.pdfs will open with that. Well, yeah, it's better than opening with Illustrator, right, Dove? You don't want to be editing PDFs in Illustrator. Right. Now I do that. And now you should see that if we spacebar it, open with preview. So that's a tricky one. That's an interesting one. Just, you know, Illustrator, what was it, 23.0.1, and on Mac, and just so you know, I have the latest Mac OS here, 10.14.1. It's doing this weird little, you know, trickeroony. So yeah, that's how you fix it. Shouldn't be happening, of course. And yeah. By the way, if you want to use our MarkzTools to do InDesign to InDesign, like, you know, open a CC 2019 file in CS6 or CS5, or a standalone just InDesign to IDML conversion, which is really handy. And we can also take this PDF here, which I actually did with this MarkzTools brochure. I can go file, sorry, I can go MarkzWare, PFTP, convert PDF, and we can convert PDFs right back in, even if it says it's Illustrator, right back into InDesign. or even if it didn't start in InDesign, it will convert it and get it in InDesign. You'll see you have to do some minor touching up, you know, to watch out for. But in general, the conversion is excellent. So that's it from Marksware. Check out our products on Marksware.com. Hope this was a helpful video. David from Marksware signing off.